Arizona. We got you up here in the state of Maine there, brother. Sounded loud and proud. Busy Bee, Central Coast of Maine.
And from
Dead Boy, well, I heard you in there. That main station, we got a lot of Pennsylvania coming in and Maine and a lot of back east stations. Sounded good in Arizona. Good conditions. It's 100 degrees out here, not a cloud in the sky in Arizona. 363, Combo Bongo.
All right, 363 Arizona, we definitely got a grip on you up here in Maine. You're doing a good job, man. Appreciate it to get back. God bless. 363 Arizona.
Tough, no doubt. 122, state of Maine. Oh, just making a little bit of noise. Just trying to make a little bit of noise out there if we can. From the old northeast corner, no doubt. 122, coast of Maine.
Music conditions must be rolling. BL 54, West Texas.
And you're getting Kentucky, Roger?
Roger's on Kentucky. Yeah, they always, somebody's jamming all the time, 24/7 over there.
Busy
B. That's right. Well, I'm home. If you're getting that banjo, you got a Timex down there in Kentucky doing that, and if you're getting the carriers, it's probably the same thing. He's been throwing a carrier on 20 and 28, usually country music.
Now I'm getting the banjo music in the background. What the hell is he playing? He can run like that forever.
Well, he's just throwing a carrier. He's on a big hill down there in Kentucky, and on a ground plane with 500 watts, and he just throws, sits there and throws a banjo.
I don't know what equipment he's got, but I don't think mine can handle that.
Sam's going to be looking for him.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, if you get a bunch of bands like my equipment over here, I can just key down all day long and play music and nothing gets warm over here. So you can do it.
Roger's on that, yeah. I've seen it done with tops off the radios, fans blowing inside of them and all that kind of stuff.
Yep, well, I keep everything cool over here, man. I can keep this thing down 24 hours.
403, Death Valley with a wave.
Keep running.
By 403, over there on the west side, 122, 122, coast of Maine, trying. One zero zero New Mexico. I got a room full of you, no doubt about it, rolling into Maine loud and proud, sir.
9611's rolling.
Hey,
PEPLFJ digital watt meter, so call it maybe 100 watt burn. That's pretty good getting out that far.
Well, 100, you and yours, have yourself a good day and a better tomorrow. Definitely good hearing you rolling into New England, no doubt. 122, coast of Maine waving and getting back to the side.
While we're working on these conditions, the sun let off some serious PMs today. So,
hey, 101. Well, I tell you what, man, you're shaking my shack up here in Spokane, that's for doggone sure. But you take it easy down there in the Carolinas. You have a great rest of the weekend. From Spokane, this is 611.
Hey, 611. Hey, you got the hammer down over here in New England, no doubt. Hey, 611, 122, state of Maine, trying to wave.
Oh, Bill, you sound good. I was trying to wave. Hey, 955, always a pleasure.
Six one one. How about a 611? Spokane 122 northeast corner. Trying to wave one more time.
Oh, yeah, you're waving. Sounding good up here for sure. Shaking my shack in Spokane on this Washington Idaho line. Hey, good afternoon to you.
Yeah. All right, back at you, 611. I just wanted to bump it down. Let you know you're rolling into Maine loud and proud. It's definitely been a while. Just want to put that old 41 wave right back at you. 611, definitely good hearing you rolling into my receive. 122 Maine, waving right back, sir.
Come in, I got the hammer down, busy me. I got 122
in there. Can you radio a little, just a touch of echo? Sound real good up here in Spokane. Maine, that's for sure. I don't get up that way in that northeast corner. He's not up that far. Nice, man. A little trinket. But thanks for the wave. You have a good rest of the weekend up there in Maine, too. Thanks for calling my number up here in Spokane. This is 611.
Right back at you, right back at you, 611. Always a pleasure hearing you rolling into the receive, no doubt. 122, coast of Maine, back out. Bye-bye.